We have learnt that standard unit of measuring liquids is 1 liter. A liter is further divided in 1000 equal parts. Each part is called 1 milliliter. Thus, 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliters. Large quantities are measured in liters, whereas small quantities are measured in milliliters.